This is journalist Jeff Maish. Like thousands of young men, he lives for football. There are over 100,000 amateur footballers in the UK, making soccer one of the most popular sports in the country.
Your own risk. You want to take them, put them in the park, or take them out on the pitch for you, that's your prerogative. Alright?
But for Jeff, there's just one problem. He can't get a game.
Do you reckon the chance I might get on today?
Slim.
Cheers, mate.
Yeah, you should be. I think we're a bit short anyway, don't we? 12 players last week.
Really? And how many have we got today?
11. You should cut down on your pork life, mate. Get some
exercise. It's about 20 minutes to kick off and they're going to announce the team in about 5 minutes, so already getting a little bit nervous. It's about this time that I normally start counting how many players we've got. There's 12 here already, so I'm hoping I'm going to maybe get on for the second half.
From the start then, this is going to be the lineup. Bargy in goal, obviously.
Hey.
Centre backs, we'll have Andy and Aaron. That gives us Rich and Jeff on the bench for today. All right, so plenty of support from the sidelines, lads.
Right, come on, that's a tape, boys.
So it's a cup game apparently. So maybe they just don't want to risk me. Maybe they just want to save me for later on. Or maybe it's just gone shit. Oh, I could have got that in. You think we look pretty good together? You think my shoes are made of leather? But I'm a substitute for another guy. I look pretty tall, but my heels are high. The simple things are complicated. Sometimes I wish that someone's going to get injured just so I can get a game at bat time. I think this is going to be the closest I'm going to come to a football today. I've played about 17 minutes in the last 5 games. I've played less football than Harry Kewell. Minutes left to go. 3-3. Do you know what all I can think about right now? Big Mac, fries, a shake.
It was then that Jeff had a dream.
That's it. Do you know what? I'm tired of living my life on the sidelines. I'm going to find a team where I can be the hero. I want to be a super sub. I want to come on in injury time and score the winning goal. I want to be like Teddy Sheringham.
Gates with a shot,
Jeff travels to the war-torn pitches of West Africa and plays for the Peace Corps. He pulls on a shirt for Vinnie Jones's Hollywood All-Stars team in Los Angeles, a team of porn stars and actors. He turns out for a team of homeless guys and a squad of recovering drug addicts from the Priory, and plays for Britain's worst football team, who haven't won a match since 1997.
I've got a plan. I'm going to travel the world, meeting the world's craziest and weirdest teams, and see if I can get a game. Then, I'm going to pick a team of substitutes from each of these teams and come back and play my team, Selsdon. Only this time, I'm going to be in the starting 11.